so now I'm just getting out of bed and I'm pretty tired. So what I'm doing right now is I am picking out my clothing. Now this has to be the hardest part of my morning because I have to find the perfect pair of clothing to wear for the day. And I get really frustrated over it. And it's just super hard for me to do this because I can't find anything. I have a major meltdown and it's just so frustrating. Like, comment down below if you agree with me. And I get really mad over it because I can't find anything to wear. I get super mad. Alright guys, so after, I'm not even kidding you, 15 minutes, I found the perfect match. I found a nice Billabong shirt from the Bauhaus, and I found some gray Joe Fresh pants, and I found kind of like a crop top sweater from Forever 21. Now I'm just stress leaving because this was so hard. Alright guys, so now I'm getting to the point where it is. My hair is a disaster. I have to go to the bathroom and get this, whatever I have in my hair, out ASAP. So as I enter the bathroom, I look in my full-size mirror and I'm like, oh my gosh, what did I do? And I just get really frustrated. I don't know, mornings are the hardest part for me. So I'm just gonna take it out and just try to deal with whatever I have in my hair. Like literally, I feel like a bird came into my hair last night and I literally just made a nest in my hair. Alright guys, I'm not gonna lie here, I'm one of those people who take forever to do my hair, and this was long, this took me so long. So basically, I did a hot ponytail, and it was really nice, so just kept it, so let's go on with it. Alright guys, so now I am just brushing my teeth, because I really don't need cavities in my mouth, because I hate that feeling. I have had them before, but they really suck to get in, and they have to numb your teeth. I don't want any more cavities. Alright guys, sorry, I don't look at the spitting. It's just disgusting. I know, I'm sorry guys. I forgot to take that part out. Just please ignore that part. Like, you really don't need to see that. You can just look away for a couple seconds. And I'm warning you now because, you know, it's kind of disgusting and I personally would not like to see it. Alright guys, so in the morning I get kind of bored. I sit at my desk and I'm like, ooh, slime. So I'm just going to be playing a little bit with one of my slimes. I just found it and I get kind of bored. So, you know, I just kind of play with it for a little bit just to entertain myself. You know, just so I have something to do instead of going on my phone and just, you know, wasting my battery and stuff. So, yeah, I just play with slime sometimes in the morning. It's not a regular thing. I sometimes do it. I just like the slime. It was fun to play with and it entertained me. And if it entertains me, we're good.